Hi friends, good morning and thanks for clicking. In today's session, we are going to talk about family relationships in German language. So let's begin with today's session. First word is Eltern. Eltern means parents. So in English we say parents, or in German we say Eltern. Next, Vater, that means father. So we pronounced V as F in German language, that's why we say Vater for father. Next, Mutter. Mutter is for mother. So we call it mother in English language, and for German language we say Mutter. Then Großmutter. Großmutter is for grandmother. For in English we say grandmother, in German we say Großmutter. Next, Nabe. Nabe means young boy. For a young boy we say Nabe. Here K is silent, so you have to call it Nabe. Nabe is for young boy. Next, Onkel. Onkel is for uncle. Uncle, right? So we say Onkel. Next, Tante. Tante is for aunt. Right? Next, Bruder. Bruder is for brother. And next, Schwester. Schwester is for sister. Now let's revise it once more. First, Eltern means parents. Next, Vater means father. Next, Mutter means mother. Großmutter, grandmother. Here I would like to tell you something. When you see this word gross, that means grand. So it can be Großmutter for gross grandmother, or you can say Großeltern means grandparents, right? You can also say like this. Next, Onkel for uncle, and Nabe is for young boy. Next, Tante, aunt, Bruder, brother, and Schwester is for sister. Now let's move to the right section of this board. Next, Enkelkinder. Enkelkinder means grandchildren. Next, Enkel, grandson, Enkelin, granddaughter. And Großeltern means grandparents. Let's revise once more. Enkelkinder, grandchildren. Enkel, grandson. Enkelin, granddaughter. Großeltern, grandparents. So I would pronounce only German words. You have to repeat after me. First, Eltern, Vater, Mutter, Großmutter, Nabe, Onkel, Tante, Bruder, then Schwester. Come to the right section. Enkelkinder, Enkel, Enkel, Großeltern. So this is how you have to pronounce these words of family relationship. So friends, I hope you have understood the meanings and the right pronunciation of German words. Thank you for watching this video, friends. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. And remember, friends, keep repeating those German lessons which I have discussed in the yesterday videos. And I would like to repeat it once more. For lesson, we call Lektion. Thank you very much, friends. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.